Meridian stands at the very heart of Subsector Aurelia. Billions call its cities home. Its factories and forges are keys to victory against the tyrannies. We must not allow Meridian to fall.
Strike without warning.
Enemy troops.
Thank you.
Fire Prism class.
The animals have found me.
Targets.
Prelate Benetio of House Toril passes on his thanks, Commander. He looks forward to the recovery of his stolen goods and the repair of the damaged array.
Is this liaison unaware that a Tyranid Hive fleet is descending upon this sector?
We are currently reviewing the full extent of the Tyranid threat, Sergeant. We have yet to find evidence that Meridian is in any real danger. Derosa, out.
Imperium tech priests have been working to restore an ancient astronomical array deep in the jungles of Typhon. If reports are accurate, this array is capable of detailed scans of an entire subsector. This data could allow us to uncover a critical weakness in the Hive fleet. We will have to make contact with the tech priests at their base camp on Typhon and ask for the location.
Commander, Captain Angelos here. You must defend the capital world and secure Angel Forge. It will all be for naught, however, if we cannot develop weapons with which to attack the Hive mind itself. You must locate and secure the astronomic array hidden on planet Typhon. You must also obtain a sample of the Hive fleet's biotoxins. Angelos out.